we have a huge challenge in front of us. And the heads of state and government at the European Council are fully aware of it. There is a sense of urgency. They had a special meeting about digital in Tallinn 2 years ago, where they only talked about the digital challenge. And if you look at the strategic agenda, which they adopted in June, digital is quite big there. Now, the concentration, if you look at the themes they talk about in this agenda, they are very close to the 10 trends which EIF has developed. So I think we're on the same page there. The question is how to do it. The Council, there are many priorities, of course, but the first priority, I would say, which is very important, is to make sure that we have enough public money to invest. And that's why the discussions about the multi-annual financial framework is absolutely key. So I think we really have to work on that. We have to work then on data. We're very good at data protection, but we have to get better at using the data, particularly privately owned data. We have done a lot on publicly owned data. We have done also a lot about data protection, our general data protection regulation. But I think we have to be more open to use better data and more data. So that's another challenge. And the third big challenge, I would say, is we have to look at taxation. Whether we like it or not, we have to adapt our system. It's terribly complicated, and it's also linked to the work which is going on within the OECD. But it's really a majority. And then, of course, you have priorities which are more defensive. Data protection, fighting cyber security threats, hybrid threats. We've done a lot over the past few months and years. We've created special work groups. We have special centers. We have done a lot about certification. But I think we'll have to think about going further, maybe an obligatory certification system and things like that. So there are many, many things out there which we have to do. And of course, the whole question of disinformation. We liaised with all the member countries about disinformation before the EP elections. So our work is cut out there.